recently, we've been kind of reviewing the development agreements and debt-share leases as it relates to the payments of taxes, and because taxes have come up, that's one of the things that I do annually, is to look to see if the individuals, corporations that we're dealing with have in fact paid down all taxes, because that's a part of our agreement, part of our development agreement, debt-share leases, that they will stay current and pay their taxes timely. So I've been working on that part of the week. Alan and I have been discussing previous incentives and also previous purchases and sales of land, so that we can kind of get an idea about being prepared when something comes and ask if we're interested in selling some of our land. So those two things have really been kept me busy the last week. Thank you.
Thank you. Questions, comments? All right, we move on. Citizen